Scoot over, bub. My way. Or is that what it is?
Okay. Ooh, that's nice clear water. Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
That's where we're going. The pool is, yeah, we'll eventually get there.
That's a pool?
It goes to a pool. Down to Emerald Pools. No. This would be awesome if it was clear, wouldn't it?
Is that a trail or just like a runoff? Oh, it is a trail.
I don't know what kind of trail.
The sketchy trail.
Take this picture.
Oh my gosh.
I wonder how brittle it is. Probably not very safe. We found our campsite where we're camping for the rest of the week at Nuns Park in the Provo Canyon, Utah. This is our site, just got done setting up. Right here on the Provo River. So we'll see if we can pass. It's a little low, but we're going to try it anyway, I think. See if we can run it. We're at the foot of a mountain here. Sammy finds it acceptable. Is it good?
Yeah.
All right. Very good. Well, let's go eat some dinner then. Okay.
It's
going down.
Cedar Valley Wranglers. Wow, okay. Look at a park. Let's turn around.
This is my school. Cool school.
What was that?
Go out,
oh my gosh!
Oh, okay.
Do you need to
blow anything?
Renee wished that there would be no rain on her drive home.
Me too. Man, no,
why'd you say it out loud?
Just don't say it, Sammy. Don't say it, Sammy.
Why did you just confirm it?
Don't. Okay, all right. Huh? A knife?
Actually,
where is a knife at?
You can wish Boston.
And the wife of Lawrence Barrett, Erica Leigh Barrett, graduating with a Bachelor's of Science in Elementary Education. Cody Lee Petrie.
We are here at the BYU scrimmage practice, and Issa very much wants to see, who do you want to see?
Elder Moore.
The former Elder Moore, now Hunter Moore, third string quarterback for the Cougars, who is right there holding that marker, number two.
Hunter!
Thank you.
Hey, what's up? How you doing? Good to see you. Is your dad here too?
No, he came with us.
I didn't get to play.
I know.
That's all right.
As you're motor's popping. Oh, we're going through a tunnel here now. A big tunnel, so you don't have to go over the top of the mountain. Wow. Check this out. This is awesome. Loveland Valley, Loveland Pass.